How you doing, world? It's your boy, Coach Cliff here, the Tournament Officials Basketball Association. One of the best women officials out here in the Bay Area. Lili, a.k.a. Alicia Davis. Right now, she's going to talk about the Women in Power movement that Taylor made is launching.
Hello, everyone. How are you doing today? Right now, we are emerging as one of the top official organizations in the Bay Area, but not just half the world. Breaking news or breaking records, and one of the biggest things that we're doing is bringing in a women's program that allows us to understand the difference between women who can and women who can't. We are women who can, we're women who have power, and we're here to launch our Women Empowerment Movement today. So far, we have 10 strong, beautiful, educated, and powerful women in our organization that is about unity. It's about love, it's about educating, it's about teaching, and about enforcing the rules of safety within basketball. One thing that we all love to do before every game is just get to know each other. What's your name? Where are you from? How long have you been ref? So it's bigger than just the game. It's bigger than the whistle. We love to create good relationships, team bonding, and just learning how to learn each other to have better chemistry. So everything we do within our organization is based on teamwork, based on sacrifice, dedication. It's bigger than just one person. It's a purpose that we have, which is to help the community. And one thing that I've learned by being a woman in TaylorMade is feeling the safety, respect, and protection from the men. You never get to go anywhere where you see young men taking the initiative and